Kwatha, which introduces Katrina Kaif's sister Isabelle, opposite Salman Khan's brother-in-law Aayush Sharma, is all set to roll. Aayush revealed will start shooting for the film at the end of October. The film is based on a real incident and will be mostly shot in Manipur. Aayush is cast as an army officer to look like the part has beefed up over the past few months. Aayush said, I'll interact with the media at Vogue Beauty Awards 2019 on Wednesday in Mumbai.
Well, you can see, I'm looking like an army guy now, trying my level best to be like an army guy. And right now, we're training with the army. I'm under training with the army, understanding their body language. And I think in 20-25 days, we'll go on floors.
Sharing his thoughts on the definition of beauty, Aayush said,
See, for me, beauty is not only external, beauty internal bhi hoti hai. Khoobsurti sirf bahar nahi hoti hai, khoobsurti ke andar bhi hoti hai. Ek insaan kaisa hai, uski niyat kaisi hai, aur wo sabse zyada important cheez hai khoobsurti ke liye.
Kwatha is directed by Karan Bhutani. The film is set to hit the screens in 2020. And this report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.